Is. He's destroying buildings. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Yeah, we're not gonna be able to get him with the plane and tilted. I want that sword. Where'd he go? We can't really go get out of our plane and challenge the guy with the sword, though. I lost them, I think. I think I lost them. This guy's trying to get to his driver's seat. Good night. Oh crap! I pressed the map button. Was my sense... I was right on his head with the Desert Eagle. How did I not hit him? Oh, what a takeover. How did I not hit him there, dude? We were literally face to face with the Desert Eagle. I thought we could take his head. Sword guy should be scared. Doc has a pump now. No, dude. I am terrified of challenging that sword guy. T-Dog, I'd rather have a Desert Eagle than a Bolt. Man, I felt like we were right on his head with the Desert Eagle when we switched seats. Ruben, what's up? What's up? Oh, good shot, dude. I've completely missed that. Nice stuff, nice stuff. He's got that shield on lockdown. Oh, we got him for 117 damage. Some bad plays. I've been good, Ruben. I've been good. This sounds good, Mr. Lionel. We'll see you later this evening. I have no clue how to say your name, but thank you for the 500 stars. I really appreciate it. Man, having trouble finding some shield lately, dude. That guy protected me with his builds. Damn, he hit me hard.